One more time, we'll cover it up. Barely. Oh my god. Turn, look.
Hey! Hey!
Who the hell are you? Who are you?
Who are you? What the hell do you want from us?
Lee, what's going on? Both things.
That was both options in one. Someone was watching us.
I saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No.
Why would I keep it from him?
Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Man.
Didn't get a good enough look.
It was a man.
Does it matter?
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Don't know. I think it might be the guy on the roof, who's someone different than the guy on the radio.
I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
That was scary, huh?
He saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go,
let's look for supplies.
We only checked the house to make sure it's secure. We didn't really toss the place. We're low on food, water, meds, ammo. We should make sure there's nothing here we can use before we move out.
Well, you search it if you wanna. I'm done with this house. We came to this city to find a boat, and that's just what I'm gonna
do. His house?
Maybe it's not such a bad idea to check the place
I said I'm done with this house!
Alright, dude. Chill.
We can do both. Ben, you take one last look around the place. Grab anything that looks useful, while me and Kenny go down to the river to get us a boat.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Stay here and help.
I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
We can't look for our parents. There was no option, so...
So you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
I thought you were coming with us. Oh, who's coming with us?
That's not how it is, Ben. I need you to stay here and keep an eye on Clementine.
I can do that.
Well, just so we're clear. While I'm gone, anything or anyone tries to get inside this house, you shoot them. Don't even think twice about it. Understand?
I got no problem shooting walkers.
Did you hear what I said?
Not just walkers.
Anything or anyone.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
So it's not me and Ben. It's me and Kenny going to look for the boat. Infected. Biohazard sign. Well, at least they stopped at the stop sign. He's not clear-headed right now, and that's a liability. Not that I can blame him at all. What that symbol means, if anything. You want to talk?
Hey, so, you want to talk about it?
About what?
About what happened back there, in the attic.
No.
You sure, man? I mean...
River's right up ahead.
Oh, boy.
Son of a bitch. That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's right. Further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
Unless they see us and turn this way.
What in the hell is going on?
I have no idea.
I have no idea, but someone must be ringing those bells.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
That was a good one. Well, that's a good thing they
just
didn't
keep moving.
Mess us up. All they had to do was turn their head and see us and meet.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're... Oh my god.
There's that name again, McCabe.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Yeah, half sunk. Time for a plan B.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't look like it to me. Maybe we need to start thinking about a plan B.
This is the plan! It's the only one we've got, and you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping. Well, screw you. I ain't giving up that easy.
Touchy. Looks pretty floatable.
This one might still be salvageable.
Really? Seriously?
Seriously?
You got a better fucking idea?
Yeah, maybe.
I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
All right. I'm just gonna see that guy standing right in front of us. It's gonna scare the hell out of us. Newsstand.
An abandoned newsstand.
Markings. Oh yeah, we saw this before.
What the hell are these markings?
AAJ.
All over the place.
2-1-X. Like kind of gang markings or something?
Must have taken weeks to board up all these windows.
Yeah, a lot of work, and they don't want us messing it up. I don't know what money has he used for these days, but...
It's an old cash register. Not much use these days.
There you go. There's more markings over there. What's in here down the alley? You don't just walk past an alley like that.
Could be military tags.
68.
What do they mean?
Oh my god. They scared me. I wasn't sure where they're coming from. They gathered them all here. Come up on pikes.
Fuck. What is this meant to be? Some kind of warning? Who'd do something like this?
Whoever's ringing those bells. Ugh, boy.
This barricade does a good job of making me not want to go any further.
Keeps the undead out and keeps those undead from moving. Pretty effective, but wow, it takes a lot to do all that. Before I look through here, I just want to see everything else, if there, whatever else there might be.
Not exactly a welcome banner.
Now they don't want us in this town, or they don't want us going on the river? Because really, we're just passing through.
I'll just have a look around, okay?
Okay. How would we get that out? We need a winch and something to pull. You know, we need a vehicle. I don't trust
Great.
It.
Great. Needs a quarter to work.
Kin meat from the cash register. I am an adventure game. What do you call it? I know how to work these kind of things.
So beautiful.
All of a sudden, it's beautiful.
Empty.
Ah.
Yeah, that would have been too easy.
What are we gonna do? Search through the pockets of the walkers? I don't suppose Kenny has a quarter. Can we go more this way? Apparently, there's not much to look at.
I should probably stick close to Kenny. It's too dangerous out here.
I don't have to tell me twice.
Looks like the whole city has been boarded up for all the good it did.
Got a quarter?
You got a quarter on you?
Don't have a lot of use for small change these days. Maybe you can find one on the street somewhere.
We might have to check pockets of walkers, I don't know. What do? Or bash the telescope? Oh, why would we do that? Are we supposed to shoot them? Did we look at these markings?
Could be military tags.
Yeah, I guess so.
What do they mean?
I don't know what else to do.
Better not. Gunfire will just bring more walkers.
Exactly. Well, where are we going to find a quarter? We're just gonna look randomly on the ground for a little tiny quarter. Maybe we just bash it and it'll work.
Damn.
A quarter will fall out.
Built solid.
Will it work now?
Don't think I'm going to see anything until I find the quarter.
Just trying to take out the quarter's effectiveness. Whatever the hell I'm trying to say. Make it work without a quarter. What? I was able to highlight something for a sec over there. Oh, those boards? Same thing, right?
Must have taken weeks to board up all these windows.
Alright, this is getting repetitive here. About my newsstand again. I don't know.
Someone already looted the place.
What's this? That's not a quarter. Can we go in this? Oh, we can. I don't like it though. It definitely don't like it. Am I just hearing those barricaded ones? Kidding me. Nothing here? Nothing. Why even put that there then, actually? There's some tough selectable things here that I already,
already looted the place.
If there was a quarter just looking on the street, how are we gonna find it? How are we gonna see it amongst everything? Don't want to go far away from him. Yeah, he doesn't want to either. Okay, that works for me. But a quarter. Oh, the truck.
Someone must have been trying to back their boat into the water. Only things didn't go as planned.
Can we search the truck? We can go further this way. I wasn't aware of that. By the newspaper machine. Siphoned.
Tires removed. Engine parts missing. Looks like this thing has been stripped clean.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like it's still intact.
Not for long. We're gonna bash it open, aren't we?
Locked.
I said bash it open. Yay! Anything else to look at while we're over here? Probably not. Oh, trolley?
Must have been a hell of a wreck.
Mm-hmm. You probably can't go past all this. Nope, okay. Back to the thing. Use quarter.
Fuck!
What?
What's up with the boat?
Can't use it.
It ain't gonna work.
I know.
Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
Mm-hmm.
You can't fix it?
He's just seeing it.
What the? What the hell is that?
It's a good photo op. Take my picture. I'll stand right over there.
Worse than death.
Yep. I'd see a human barricade, but not exactly human.
Abandoned, like every other place in this city.
Just as it looks abandoned doesn't mean it is.
No sign of any boots down there.
Boots? Sound like you said boots. It's like a pencil. We're gonna find that guy, aren't we?
Plenty of docks. No boats.
He's gonna be watching us. Sunken boat.
No way that one's salvageable.
Still here, right, Kenny?
Nothing but water. Not a boat to be seen.
You don't have an option to look back out of this, so...
The hell?
What? We're freaking Spider-Man?
Get down. Get down.
Spider-Man's coming. It's your friendly neighborhood wall crawler. Who the hell is that?
Why the hell are we hiding?
Man or
Someone
woman?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street. Where'd he go? Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Bell ringer. Maybe it's just a scavenger.
Maybe he's just another scavenger like us.
Yeah, and maybe he ain't. Maybe he's that fucker on the radio who's been messing with Clementine's head. Don't you want to know? Because I want to know.
Well, yeah.
Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
I think that's a female.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
Alright, so we're supposed to just come up the middle, straight over there. That's nice of Kenny to make us take the direct route and he hides.
What the?
Behind us! Female. Oh! Too busy checking out the eyeshadow. No! Don't!
No!
Clementine! God damn it, Clementine.
Please, don't hurt him!
Who's this? The dirty blondish hair, I guess.
You're not from Crawford.
You speak! Crawford?
Crawford? What the hell are you talking about?
Kenny, don't! Don't. No, he's with us!
Pickaxe?
Who the hell are you people?
There's not others coming. I asked you first.
I asked you first.
The name's Molly.
Molly?
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. We're not looking for any trouble.
Molly over there.
Hi.
Molly Ringwald. She's saying hi to you. Don't be
you
rude
now. You
guys
really aren't from Crawford, are you?
What's Crawford?
I don't even know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know?
I guess it's a long story.
When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't, or can't, live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
Why no children?
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children. No elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community.
Right.
Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived. While the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
What did Crawford do to them?
What exactly did Crawford do with all these burdens? What happened to them?
Well, you met some of them already.
Fuck me.
Yeah. Anyone who got sick, anyone too old, anyone they figured wasn't strong enough to survive. To them, those people were just mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
Nice.
How do you know all this?
She was one of them.
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Who's been ringing those bells?
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who'd been following us!
Come
fucking
on!
With us.
Get that finger
chill
out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, yeah. Whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, what? I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Just passing through. We're looking for a boat.
Came down here for a boat. Hoping to get our people out of here. Find someplace safe.
What kind of carnival people eat
good
anything?
Good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other.
You see that?
Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
Mm-hmm.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
What if we make a boat?
You want to keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before... Great.
Too late.
Isn't that the...
Mm-hmm.
Gunshot must have brought him back.
I knew it.
Is there another way back to the house?
Bob, is there a...
Follow her. We can't do that, though. She's gonna leave us?
Just gonna let her go? Hey! You can't just leave us here!
Really? Watch!
No! Please! Please don't leave us!
There you go. Give her those eyes. Puppy dog eyes.
Come on! Make it fast!
Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna have to grab her hand or something quick.
Me. Come on, come on, hurry!
Come on!
Grab his hand.
One good jump.
Oh, no! Damn it! Push the dumpster. Or jump on top of the dumpster.
Hurry!
At least they're slow ones.